What's going on, my beautiful reigning, my faction champions of the world? Welcome back to the channel. We're playing that WWE 2K23. We're going to check out some live events right here. Be sure to catch each one before the time runs out. Event requirements. Cars need to play that live event. Okay, that sounds interesting. That sounds cool. What's this one? Extreme Rules Triple Threat Match. Okay, yes, that's all I needed to hear. That's all. Extreme. I'm all about the extreme. Bianca Belair, I think I'm gonna throw you in. You got like 73. Everyone else got 72, 68. So we're rocking with you, Bianca. You the champ, by the way. So we might as well. Oh, this is going to be hella confusing. There's two Bianca Belairs. Which one am I? What? Okay. I'm going to let y'all fight. Yeah, I'm not about that life. Oh, I'm the better Bianca. Just had to let her know. You know what's going to be hella confusing about this match? Is like we're all wearing black and red. So like I don't know who I am. I'm going to think I'm Bailey. I'm going to think I'm the other Bianca. Like what? All right, let's just play this out.
Complete lack of respect for Bailey to the ding dong across. Look at Bailey, fast press. Bailey in total control. Able to avoid any harm there. Returning to the ring now. Enabled to counter. Big boot. Bianca, she could do it here. She breaks the count quick.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
And it's time to pull the ball.
Slowing now.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. Oh, disturbing impact. Bang! Oh, the sledgehammer connects. I'll scramble your insides. One wicked attack after another with a Bailey plex. Oh! Oh my gosh!
takes some big hits.
Compromised position here. Laid down with a powerbomb. Shoulders down. Broken up. And the match continues.
Dungey's got it. Got her shoulders down.
Kick out before the count.
She is still in this fight.
No telling what she'll find under the ring here.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
And back in the ring we go. And Belair reverses it.
He's between a rock and a hard place right now.
Shoulder up before the count started.
She is showing us something.
Uh-oh, Belair just cut off the ring.
The guillotine is locked in.
Got to find a way out of the guillotine. They're not going to last long. Well, I'm going to bridge it out.
Incredible.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Big clothesline.
Careful. Shoulder's down. Could she finally put this away?
And she breaks the count.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Facebuster.
Knees up, saw it coming, and was laying in wait.
Big form. Fishing for something beneath the ring. Being carried around the knees. Powerbomb. And we see the attention being put on the torso area. She's in the... Bianca Belair hoisted her up in the air. For the kiss of death, the KOD.
And Bianca felt the full force of that.
Running interference.
Oh, what a four.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Oh, man. It could be over here. This is it. It only gets a one count.
Shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Really done playing games here. Now that she's got her hands on a table.
And then she's going for it. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. And Bayley there piles out of the damage she's already dished out.
Bayley must be having thoughts of ending things soon.
And that puts the EST on her heels.
We don't often see Bianca Belair fighting from behind, but that's exactly where this is headed.
She catches Bayley with a counter. And some effective offense with that one. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Bianca wobbling, looks vulnerable.
Belair hoisting up the opposition. This should do it.
KOD.
Belair might have this in the back.
That's the only explanation as to how Belair kicked out there.
I don't know if Belair has ever been more shocked in her career. That was not at all what she was expecting. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
Pandemonium, Cole. Big ball.
Kick gets caught. Oh, look at this. Take down. And this has got to be it. Kick out. She still has life.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Just provoking her opponent, daring her to make the first move. And what she covers for the pin! The pin's broken up. She's got her cinched in. Oh, God. That looked
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Been targeted throughout this match.
And did you hear the impact of that? And that was an effective scratching and clawing. This could be it.
And the win outlasts the others in this triple threat match.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match. And if you ask that superstar right there, she simply wanted it more than the other two tonight. I don't know how true that is, but she certainly made a statement.